It's as if there are two halves. I realize how prosaic that sounds. I'm not confused. They're not distinct personalities. I am Joan. I know I'm Joan. It's just... there's this part of me. It's the Kath part. Where there's a genuine desire for human connection. And it's constantly at odds with my thoughts. Fantasies. Urges.
Well, that's the nature of human emotion. I mean, they're quite often in conflict.
I'm finding it difficult to negotiate the boundaries.
In the past, how did you exercise these urges?
I took pride in exploiting the weakness in others. You could say I created monsters. And I used them to hurt others.